For this year, I chose the Chucky Finster from the Rugrats costume. I chose this costume because growing up, I used to love Rugrats, you know, Tommy and the gang, Tommy Pickles, and I just wanted to kind of bring that nostalgia factor back.
My favorite Halloween costume was Mickey Mouse because I like guinea pigs and I like rodents. They fascinate me.
My favorite Halloween costume was last year when I did a skull, and because I saw one of this YouTuber that did it, so I would try to recreate it and painted my face, and I was pretty proud because it came out kind of sort of the same way, so that was my favorite Halloween costume.